goggles now. It's crispy. I don't have them on very tightly, but I think that'll still be better. Let's see if we can hang on to these sunglasses. I don't know if you can see out there. It's pretty unsnowy. But, there's snow under me. They groomed it up just for me, so I'm gonna enjoy it. I hope you're enjoying whatever you're into. Just taking a nice leisurely first run, getting warmed up, letting my nose run a little bit. One of my favorite warm-up spots on this mountain. That's a rock. Sunglasses. It's so warm that I don't even need my gloves on. It's nice. You can see how beautiful it is. It is beautiful. Just nothing beats the snow on a mountain, you know? Lord, under my feet, especially. To be my prize board, it still is really, me and Huckleberry. We pushed a lot of snow. Yeah. Woo. Man, my nose is running, my board is running, getting warmed up. Into those trees with you in my hand, because I won't lose my camera. But I want to explore in that little tasty powder. It looks pretty crunchy. I'd like to check those edges though. Yep. Don't forget to bend your knees and relax your feet. Roll with it. Give me another look at the brownness all around me. It's pretty impressively dry. It looks like New Mexico around here, but it's Colorado. Again, I'm in Wolf Creek, Colorado, and it is December 2nd, 2021. We made it through another year. It's been a little rough for humanity. Anyway, check out the description if you want to. Thank you for stopping by. Give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment. Tell me you're into snowboarding. I'll check you later.